Once again, good evening. This is your cousin Dave, and this is It's Called Jazz Plus. Tonight, I'm gonna leave everything else out because it's all jazz. And I hope you're enjoying the music so far. That was from the Far East Suite album from 1967, recorded in 1966 by Duke Ellington. That first song was, which I thought was appropriate, the tourist point of view, because this music was influenced by Duke's touring in Japan and Bombay and so forth. And you can, and also it was his, he was 60, let me see, 68 years old. My God, he was 68 years old. The man was always good. He was always good, but he'd fallen out of favor during the bebop era. And during this album and several others, he had actually started working with some of the musicians of that period. And the first song in particular hits me more of the bebop era or the more modern jazz, while Black Beauty has that sound that reminds me of those days back in the 30s and 40s when Duke was at his height. And although I don't think he ever fell out of height, his height. He was one of these guys, he wasn't swayed by what was popular. He played what he thought was good. Now, he was not against being influenced by different music, but the man was just so good. There's a reason he's known as the Duke. Duke Ellington. What a great, great artist. Anyway, let's continue on with the music. Once again, if you want to turn your friends on to this music, or any of our other podcasts, you can check us out on, and this is all our KBLP podcasts, Facebook, iTunes, iHeart, YouTube, Twitter, and Spreaker. And we have a great selection of stuff from headbanging in the dark if you're a metalhead, if you like a little bit of horror and some good music at the same time, Freaks in the Basement. Ike and Lisa will serve up some jams. We've got a new one on reviews on books and all. And gosh, I'll try to find the title on that one before the evening ends. But we've got some good folks out there, and I hope you will check them out. We're up and coming, and we are moving forward. Anyway, this is your cousin Dave, and we're going to continue on. And this next couple tunes comes from an interesting combination. And the reason I say that, it comes from Beth Yarwell, and she does vocals, guitar, and percussion. And Rufus, and I have a tendency to destroy pronunciations, so please forgive me. Cappadocia, and he plays five-string cello. Well, Bethany Yarrow, you've heard of Peter, Paul, and Mary. This is Peter's wife. And it's a jazzy little combination of songs I'm going to play for you. The first one is 900 Miles. And the second one, I'm going to tell you the title, but I'll remind you at the end of the song, is called If I Had My Way, Samson and Delilah. And this album came out in 2006. And If I Had My Way by Samson and Delilah is a song that I believe was written by and I know was performed by the Grateful Dead. So let's get going with 900 Miles by Bethany and Rufus.
Track, I've got tears in my eyes. I'm trying to read a letter from my home. Well, if this train runs me right, I'll be home tomorrow night, 'cause I'm 900 miles from my home. Well, this train that I ride on is 100 coaches long. I can hear a whistle blow a million miles. But if this train runs me right, I'll see my man tomorrow night, 'cause I'm 900 miles from my home. Lord, I hate to hear that whistle blow, that long, lonesome train whistling down. shame. 'Cause if this train runs me right, I'll be home tomorrow night, and I'm 900 miles from my home. Lord, I hate to hear that whistle blow, that long, lonesome train whistling down. In my eyes, I'm trying to read a letter from my home. And if this train runs me right, I'll be home tomorrow night, 'cause I'm 900 miles from my home. And if this train runs me right, I'll be home tomorrow night, 'cause I'm 900 miles from my home. Samson, you read about his birth. He was the strongest man that ever lived on earth. One day old Samson was walking alone. He looked down on the ground, he saw an old jawbone. He lifted up that jawbone and he swung it over his head. And when he got to moving, 10,000 was dead. If I had my way, if I had my way,
yeah.
That was If I Had My Way, Samson and Delilah from Bethany and Rufus. And once again, that's Bethany Yarwol, whose husband is Peter of Peter, Paul, and Mary. And she's a vocalist, obviously, in guitar and percussion. And Rufus, once again, I hope I don't butcher the gentleman's name, but he's a great five-string cello player. That's Rufus Cappadocia. And this is one of those odd albums. I don't think they ever put anything else out, but I love it. And it's a great little jazzy sound. This is your cousin Dave, and we're exploring a little bit of jazz tonight. Nothing but jazz tonight. It's called Jazz and Everything Else. And if you like this format and prefer nothing but jazz, let me know. Or if you like going from jazz to different things in the evening, let me know that too. I'm always willing to listen. And your ideas and your thoughts on the music matter. So please let me know. And even if you don't hear it while it's being done live, and that's the cool thing about podcasts, you're not stuck having to sit in front of your computer or listening to it on whatever device you use. You can listen to it when it's good for you. And I think that's the great thing about podcasts. That's why I'm a big fan of podcasts. I think it's the future. It molds its way. It's because of the accessibility when you want to hear it. It molds its way into your life rather than you having to mold your life into its way. It's just a better format, I think. And I'm glad you're here listening to me. And if you're not, like I say, listening to it live, I'm glad you're listening to it when you do. This is a KVLP podcast, and we're going to continue on. And I know you know this lady's name, but I'm getting ready to mention Basia. Basia is a Polish musician, singer, producer. I haven't heard anything much from her recently, but she is very, very talented. And we got a couple of songs from her. Basia has a tendency to go from anywhere from jazz to a little Latin to pop. This is with her with a UK band called Matt B. Bianco, and they also you I think she used to be with them at one point, but they blend jazz with Latin and other flavors of music. And we're going to start off with a song that has that Latin sound, that almost a Caribbean sound. It's called The Wrong Side of the Street. This is Basia with Matt Bianco.
Wrong side of the street, one old dream I can't sleep. Wrong side.